crazy. He does things that are not normal. The other guys can't do. He's just a
team. Do you think they're better at the team this year than they were last year?
You know, I think the first.
Keep an eye on his left wrist when he goes down. He knew right away that he was in pain and somehow able to just get up and get over to the sideline. I don't know how you can watch Hard Knocks and not love this guy. But all the talk about, well, here's Tyrod Taylor. All of us to him. Hope he's, the injury's not as bad as it looks. Ball stumbles, somehow gets up, gets rid of it, and completes. Has to hurry it up. He's down. Up for grabs and picked. Intercepted by Cleveland and bring in Bonnie Calhoun. Second and goal. Balls is picked. Intercepted by Jamie Collins. Now, how about Jamie Collins, the guy who missed 10 games left top if he wants it. Mayfield throws and he's picked. Back the other way on the interception. That's Avante Maddox. And the rookies had a good camp. Mayfield throws an interception. As that drive comes